What's going on, guys? My name here, and today we are back. I am finally back, and I'm going to be posting videos back on my channel. Sorry for everything. Yeah. And we are here with Job. See you later. Okay, sorry if I did that, robot. Okay, now. I'm just so sorry that I couldn't post any videos. I had cousins, family members, and yada, yada. Okay. Which we start? Gourmet chef, store clerk, auto mechanic, or office worker. Store clerk would be good.
Are you a fan of slushies and hot dogs? I love the convenience store.
I'm so happy I'm back on the channel. This looks so cool!
Hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of
convenience store clerk.
Convenience.
Take a look at this board for instructions and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started.
It's so realistic. That's bot human. Why do they make two rooms? Gum. Fire. I didn't turn that on. What do I do? Okay. Take the ticket.
Let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning up. You also want to turn on the security camera so you can keep an eye on the store.
Oh, that looks so cool. Ketchup. Yeah.
Alrighty, let's get to business.
Alright.
Here's your first customer.
Botman. His job is justice.
I would like to purchase these.
Chips.
I would like to purchase this. Jobs. Can I take... I could wear it. Cool.
Could I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
Meat cylinders.
Hot dogs are in the freezer. Make sure
meat
you heat
cylinders.
Them up, at least a little bit.
Buns. The buns are on my butt.
That looks...
acceptable.
Hurry up and scan that so I can get eating already.
Okay.
You can just hand that thanks a bunch.
Thanks a bunch.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
That'll be $3.98.
Right. Here's your paper currency.
Hey, don't take my mustard. Now my mustard. And I tell you, my mustard! Ooh, change. Beautiful.
Many thanks. Have a
profitable
day.
What does these do? What do these do? What the heck? Bought Vegas special. Double the price. 50% off. Free! Just to restart the thing. And this thing is bugging!
It is important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers so that cashiers wouldn't have
I can throw it at the ATM!
Rapidly approaching
money!
Well, hello!
Well, hello there!
Would you kindly put those in a bag? Ah, yes! Much better!
Much better!
I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights!
This is so cool! Frozen slushy delights. You could keep the thing. Keep the thing. Also the hat. I don't like it. Just keep it on your... Which one? Bluer thing. Okay, he doesn't care. Ugh, I have to hold it. Armpits itchy!
Would you kindly jumbo size that?
What is jumbo size? I'm such a noob! What is this? Jumbo sizer. Whoa!
Oh, the taste of sugar. Oh, you're very good at scanning. Now, would you pass that to me?
Sorry, scanned it twice. Slippy fingers.
And here are some banknotes for you.
Oh, come on, stop hitting this stupid mustard. Last customer did that.
Ta-ta.
No, that, I can't. We don't keep change. That I caught that. We don't keep change. And if another woman comes in with a check, if someone comes in with another change, keep it. If someone says keep change and all that. A lot of people...
Take a paper copy of yesterday's news.
Yesterday's news? Well, how? How? Good. Here.
And I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well.
I'll take my daily lottery ticket. Yes. Test. See. Oh, I have to... Oh, not that one. Fortune.
Oh, dear. I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie. Do you think you could scratch that lottery ticket for me? You can use my quarter.
Well, it's better if I take this. Can I throw this one right over there? There, so... Oh, she already lost.
Oh, I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today.
Sorry. I'm keeping you a change. Oh, no, we can. So, too bad. So sad. Okay. That'll be $15.
Let me just write you a check for those.
I told...
There we are.
Stop hitting my mustard. So speed nice. And we don't take checks just because you're a grand. Wait, what's written? Slushy Mart. ATM. Money, money, money. Grammy bot. Granny bot. Just taking it because you're old.
Oh,
selfish.
What a kind young human you are. Have a lovely day.
No, keep your glasses. I don't want him. What if I jumbo size this? Look at it. People are gonna come in. I got two sticks and I'm not afraid to use them.
So I'm like, yeah, bro, it's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know? And what are you talking? No, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you. You got that hot dog already?
Hot dog?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hot dog? No. I was talking, not you. I want some gum. No. The human. I
giving you mint.
Gum over. Jeez. What is this? Your first job?
Yes.
Wow.
It is.
Took you long enough? No, not you. The other. Forget it.
Double the price. Just because you're a jerk. $285,000.
I just don't know how to listen. Am I right? Yeah. No. You. No. I'm talking to you, bro.
That's him. Whoever annoys me.
The customer, humans were required to smile and be polite.
Hello. Would you like some gum? Or some hot dogs?
Yeah. Yeah. Totally. What is this? Sunday hours. 5 p.m. to 11 p.m. I can't speak today. Sun, the Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. I'm every day. Give me that. F, heck you, hate you. Oh, not a child. That's my worst nightmare.
Oh, my little angel, put that nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
Banana.
Now you stay 15 here for
cents.
A minute, dearie. Mama needs to use the little box room.
Oh, the little box room. That's so cute. Oh, that's so
good. Sugar, sugar, sugar! Give me sugar!
Well, sorry, ma'am. Woman. Told you kids were gross. It's your fault! You know what? I'm gonna give you meat cylinders. These are good.
That is not sugar!
No, isn't that? You're so picky! I'll give you a burrito. That's good. Just take
that. That is not sugar.
I'm gonna keep this. Can I eat it? Delicious. You know what? Just take this popsicle.
Yummy! More! More!
You know what? I'm giving you the same
yummy.
One.
More! More!
Take a lottery ticket.
No! I want sugar!
Picky.
I hate you, Jenny Sugar. Now!
Sorry, but I hate you too! Take the gum. Wait.
All right, human. Sorry about the wait. Have you rung up our order?
Oh, we can... Yes! That'll be $200.07. $207.
Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling?
Sorry, but I didn't do anything. Your honey, aka Psycho, is a demon.
Or their children wants, and you, make sure you always grab that money.
You could shut off. Next.
Yo, this place is looking sick. But you know what it needs? More Maximum Energy branding. Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Yeah, I'll put that right there. Ooh, display. No! Ooh, I'll put it right here.
Yeah, that's the one. Let's max this thing out. I gotta run to the bathroom, so...
I'm gonna make it look like if you have one of them, it'll destroy everything. Wait, let's get back to the set. Let's get back to the sushi. No, it was Jumbo. I didn't mean to.
Something for cleaning.
Yeah, what?
Gotta clean up here. Pass me something, anything.
Try gum. Gum is good. I suck at throwing. In real life, I'm so good at throwing, but... Played basketball in my days. Call me the Beast. They call me Michael Jordan, actually. Nah, just kidding. Take a firework! Are you seriously gonna whip your butt with that?
I can make this work.
Take this instead! Oh my god, he's gonna whip his butt with them.
Alright, much better. Let's see this display, human. Alright, looking good! And now we're on brand, baby! Boom!
Yeah!
Peace out, human.
I love this. I love shaking. Ooh. I learned something on my own. Energy, carbonate energy liquid, causes extreme vitamins in humans. Yowch.
Oh, I just got back from jogging, and oh man, do you have something to replenish my electrolytes?
Maximum energy, fridge. So it's telling me to. I don't know what it did.
Oh, this maximum energy stuff, looks new, right? It looks like you have to shake it.
Shake it? I think it's I have to do the thing that I done. Let's see first. Oh, yeah.
All right, that looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need a drink already.
$80. I could do a $50. There, I could do a 10.
All right. Here's your money. Take it.
Yeah. Yeah, let's do this.
Whoa, I feel energized. So energized.
Yeah, bruh. Yeah. Did you? Did he? I wouldn't be that guy, actually.
Back before the universal credit system, some humans had more money than they knew what to do with, and struggled to find ways to spend it.
Hello, human. Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff. Whatever's good.
Is this a thing? No, I'm not giving you that.
Oh, yeah, oh, no, that's cool. How about a couple more things?
Okay, this. I could add in a couple more stuff. Blue goo. That's fine. Maximum energy. This is gonna be mine, though. And if you have actual money... Wait, what should I do this? He's gonna pay that. Oh, where's my drink?
Here's a bunch of money. Keep the change.
Gracias, senor.
Nothing like a little retail therapy. Make sure you grab their money.
I love my job. Can't wait for the next ones. I like that hat.
There's your weekly delivery, stuff in the shelves and stuff. Well, there you go. You know the drill. Gum on the gum rack, magazines on the magazine rack. Put stuff where it goes. Get it sorted.
Man, you're talking quick. Can you calm down, man? Okay. Hey, give me that. Big pig. I love that song in the background.
Oh wow, look at you go. Taking the box. What you like?
What does this do? If I put on this one, straight. This is on side. I'll keep this cool guy. This one for a cool guy.
Hey,
Oh my god, I hate this.
I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I could have for free?
Free?
What about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
I can't believe I'm doing this to this guy. Just because they're old.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able to... Could I get a bit of change, too?
Here.
Wow, thanks. You're a real good person. I'll be going now.
Bye-bye, good jerk. The hell? I thought you left.
Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. What can I buy for this? Surely, you could give me something.
Just give this bot something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
Finally? You're good. I know! A secret penny!
Ooh. Pleasure doing business with you.
Nah, take it back.
It was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to assure their repeated patronage. Oh no, here comes trouble.
See, today's not your lucky day, pal. Open that safe and give me all your cheddar.
Cheddar? First you hit yourself against the desk. Then you're asking for cheddar? Yeah, wait, let me see if I could do this. Oh, I'm gonna keep this, man. I'm totally keeping this one. Oh, sorry. This, I don't need anymore. No. This I don't need. This I don't need. Keep. This one. Gilmos. There. Safe. I was doing this because you were annoying me. Anyways, give me that banana.
Yeah, luckily that was my fake banana.
Well, thanks, actually.
There's plenty more where that came from, kid.
Are you serious? cheese. I can't believe this world of box.
I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes. Later, chumps, you'll never catch me!
You left with nothing.
Despite dealing almost exclusively in low-value products, convenience stores were often the targets of robbery.
You know what's another target for robbery? You! So shut up! I always hate you. What am I gonna do with this?
I wanna get some food?
I am over here!
This bot's had a little too much juice. Better throw something to get its attention.
Really? I don't need mustard, though. Hey! Catch up!
Huh?
Yeah!
Oh.
Yeah!
Hey, I forgot what I wanted.
Oh! No, I lost the hat!
Burrito. Oh, burrito's good!
Where's the hat? I want my hat! Ah, who cares? Oh no! Someone help me! I'm getting robbed!
Wait. I want like a big burrito. Like real big.
Jumbo then. Boom!
That's what I'm talking about. Big burrito.
Yeah. Put that double. For $9.
Here's your money.
Man, are you drunk?
Don't forget to put cash in the register. Just be-
Alright. Later.
Bye-bye. Jerk. Sure, he's drunk. Why are you giving me all these people?
I haven't seen a mess this big since the human uprising of 2027. Hold on there, human. I have just the thing. Why don't you try it out? The keyhole is right there by the dial. See it?
This one?
This microbot is designed to clean even the most disgusting human messes.
Grab mini game!
And clean those stains around the store.
Oh, wait. Whoa. Sorry. Sorry. Hey, guys, it's harder than you think.
Just pull the key out to deactivate the robot, and we'll move on to our next customer.
I just see in the background. Look, hello. You know what? I don't care about this. Serious?
Oh, hello. I'm an adult robot, and I'd like to purchase some fireworks. Cause I'm an adult.
Something about this seems a little bit strange. You should probably check your ID.
Oh, yeah.
Can't believe this works.
I got that right here.
Check it out with your universal scanning device, human.
Job city, name, adult bot, old enough, totally legit. XP, never. EXP.
No, wait, that's the wrong one. Try this one.
Just because I'm blind. Totally real, adult, so old, totally legit.
Well, the technology is never wrong. That appears to be one legitimately adult robot. I guess you can give them their fireworks.
Small bubbles. Okay.
Come here, I'm totally gonna get away with doing this.
Shut up, Julie.
Alright.
Oh no, let's book it.
I can't go back to jail.
That is strange, but the most important thing is that the product is safe. Let's move on.
Hey, that was quicker than I thought it was gonna be. but I have incredibly quick reflexes.
Good evening, human. I understand you were held at Banana Point earlier this evening. We've captured the suspects. We just need you to point out who did it. Who took your cheddar? Let me make it simple for you.
Wait.
Here are the three suspects. Just hand me the one who did it. Make sure you're certain.
She lost the lottery, so she could go over here. He was a pain in the butt, but all he asked for gum. This guy took out a banana and rubbed all my cheese. I don't have enough cheese for a sandwich. So here.
Oh, Bandit Bot, when will you learn?
Yeah, Bandit Bot, well, when will you? Give me their hat, though.
Looks like you're
I'm a cop.
Of this clerk job, kid. You know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Okay, I hope you guys will... Wait, what? Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button in the face. Yeah. Smash that like button, comment if you want, more, actually. And comment that if you're happy or not that I came back. Okay, see you guys next time. Peace!